His signature bake, a twist on an old family recipe, even one step closer to the semi-final. It's an apple and plum pudding, topped with a rum and caramel sauce.
That's the dark horse.
Totally.
It's a good combination of flavours. It's a classic one, because that sauce with the rum in it really lifts it. If he does that well, it could set him up for the rest
of the day. So he was doing that yesterday, I was watching.
It's just his colour that's worrying me. No, he's never been that white. The brown's completely gone off his side.